It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Fall Guy, Marky Post, and Marty Cohen. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Okay. Hi, thank you so much. Oh, thank you. What a nice group. Thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password. It's great to have you with us, and all of you in the studio here, and you seem to be in a very good mood. I can understand why, at least partially I can understand why.
Yes.
They're glad you're here, too.
Oh, thank you.
This is fun because, you know, we have very seldom that we've had this happen, I guess. Two people who've never been on Super Password before. Have you ever been on Password in any of its forms?
In any form at all. Except
no.
The home game.
Except
no.
At home.
Yes.
How about you, Mark?
She actually was on the home game, too.
She
put it on the table and she sat on it.
Never mind. But this will be interesting. We'll see how you guys handle this because you're going to play with a couple of pros who've been here for a while.
Oh, good.
See. Anything you should talk about first, or can we can do that during the week, you know?
Oh, sure. We'll talk all week. We'll be here all week.
Let's talk later in the week. Let's get on with the game.
Yeah,
okay?
Let's play.
Here they come. Bring in Craig and Tori, please.
Hi, Craig. Nice to see you. Hi, Tori. Nice to see you again.
Let's start off, and we'll do it the proper way. Tori, if you will please sign in and introduce yourself to us all.
Okay, my name is Tori Breno, and I was born and raised in Honolulu, Hawaii. I just moved here from Manhattan, the Big Apple, and I'm a dance instructor.
Yes, and Marty, I'll kindly ask you to keep
It's up, it's up. The hand is up, and the hand has a marriage ring on it.
Yes, so okay. Because Tori is wearing almost a Hawaiian kind of thing with a very large slit at the side.
Yes, indeed.
I would also tell you that Tori is our current champion with $12,300 so far. Not so bad. Never mind.
$12,000.
Craig, I have to warn you to control yourself as well. I mean, we've got some beautiful ladies up here today. Please tell us about yourself once again.
Thank you. My name is Craig Giles, and I'm a consultant in purchasing in the oil and aerospace industries. And I come from the City of the Roses, Pasadena.
All right. Great. Welcome to you as well. Kind of like that occupation. We're talking bucks here, maybe, huh? What do you think, Marky? Huh?
Yeah. I think
oil and you go, bing.
Yeah, right. Everybody knows okay. I'm an oil, darling.
Craig has $100 so far, but he's just gotten here. The score at this point is Tori has $200, Craig has $100 in this game. This is the $300 puzzle, and who's going
to
give the clues? Obviously, Marky and Marty are.
Would you like to talk some more? Tell us what you've been doing, Marty.
This is it, gang. Take a look for your word right in there. At home, we'll be giving the word in just a second. All right, Marky, you lead us off, please.
Okay. Eyebrows.
Bleak.
Okay, Marty.
Hairy.
Bushy.
Yeah, that's right. I think that's a two-worder.
Yeah.
If you just said hairy, you'd have gotten ape or something,
right.
You know. Okay, here we go. You did the right thing. Let's see that on the board. We have bushy, Tori. This is for the game for you, by the way. $300 puzzle, you know.
Australia.
Is it Australia? No, it's not. Oh, they're brokenhearted out there. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Show the folks at home what it is. There it is. And now, Marty, you'll continue.
End.
Thank you, Marty. Sorry, I think he was late, wasn't he? Yeah. Sorry about that. Oh, shut up. Marty?
Heads?
Tails.
Yes, oh, that's the way.
Very good.
Yes, we have a bushy tail. This is Craig's guess.
Okay.
Well, could it be a squirrel?
Could it be a squirrel?
Oh.
No. Well, that's the most sympathetic crowd we've had here in a long time. Okay, yeah, boy, lucky you, huh?
Yeah.
Here comes the next one, please.
Okay.
Show everybody at home what it is. There it is. Marky will continue.
Forests.
Trees.
All right, Marty, here's your chance.
Timbers.
Woods.
Yes, very good. Nice clue. You know how to play this game, young man. Here we go. We have bushy, tail, and woods, and this is for the game. Once again, Tori.
Squirrels.
Is there an echo in here?
I don't know. I could have sworn you said chipmunks. Okay.
Okay, is it squirrels anyway?
What a surprise.
Are you sure it's not squirrels?
Yes.
See,
yes.
You talk them into it. Okay, here comes the next word, please, if you will. All right, there it is. Marty gives the clue.
Stars.
Planets.
Okay, Marky, here's your chance.
Zebra.
Stripes.
Oh. Yes, you bet. Very good. Very good clue. Okay, Craig, you need this one to hang around here. You have bushy tail, woods, and stripe. What could that be, sir?
Could be a skunk.
Is it a skunk? You bet it is. Didn't need stinker. That's a way to begin. We'll come back in a moment as soon as we revive Markie. Don't go away. Bushy tail, woods, skunk, stinker. It's a strange. Okay, okay, here we go. Now it's getting interesting. The score is $400 for Craig, $200 for Tori. Here we go. This is the $400 puzzle. This will obviously decide the issue. Tori and Craig will be giving the clues, and we'll start with Tori leading us off. Here comes the first word. There it is, and Tori, off you go.
Fantastic.
Wonderful.
All right, Craig.
Great.
Good.
Okay, Tori.
Wonderful.
Terrific.
That's it. That's the way to go. I was scared to death you were going to say squirrels again. Here we go. Put it up there. We have terrific, sir. What could that be for the game? Mr. Cohen?
Oh, it's obviously squirrels.
Is that your guess?
That's my guess. I have no idea. I don't have a guess.
It's getting silly.
Terrific.
Isn't it? Is it?
Yeah.
I haven't said it yet. Now, wait a minute. Is it squirrels? Thank
you. What do you mean, no?
No, sit down. It's okay. Here we go. Your second word, please. Where is it? There it is. Everybody at home has it? Yes, they do. And you'll continue, Tori.
Gobble.
Eat.
Okay. Oh, Craig.
Gobbler.
Turkey.
Yes. Oh, gobbler did it, didn't it? You were right. That was okay. Here we go. For the game for you, Craig, we have terrific turkey.
Do I get
it? Oh, no, it's you, Marky, yes.
Is it Tom's?
Yes.
Is it Tom's? Yeah. Oh, wow. How about that? Tom Thumb, Peeping Tom, and Tom Shelley. You know, I thought Tom. How in the world did you do that?
You know what? I thought. Oh, thank you.
Okay, okay.
Oh, really?
Used to watch that.
I thought of Tom Terrific for some reason in the first word.
I can't believe that.
But how do you get to Tom Terrific, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's wonderful. I'm saying, I wonder what that could be. I'd have been here all the way down to Selleck. Well, Tori, this is it. I'm sorry to say.
Thank
However, you.
You
end up with $12,300, so it's not such a total loss. Thanks for being with us. Wow, that's great. Okay, now it is time to play Super Password. For $10,000, and if you're ready, let's go do it. Come on, Marky. Come on, Craig. Yes, ma'am. Congratulations. Let's go.
Oh, okay, this is fun. Now I'm having fun.
Now you're having fun. Now you're loosened up. You know how it goes now.
A little.
You know what to do now. Don't be offended. This is a kind of a tradition here. I always put my hand on the people. Just kind of
offended. I love it.
Oh, okay. In that case, you know how we do this, Craig. But have you? You've never been here before.
Not before this time.
This
no.
is your first time over here.
Well, neither have I, Craig. So
yes. Well, this will be interesting. I'll recap it. We give you 10 words beginning with the letter A and continuing through the letter J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all of them right, I'm going to give you $10,000. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Not so bad. You have 60 seconds, you know that. And if you'd like to see the first word, let's put it up there for Marky. There it is, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You all set?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Ready and go.
Residue. Cigarette.
Ash. B.
Sweep.
Broom. C.
Driver.
Car. Chauffeur.
Thank you.
D.
Medieval.
Dark.
Beast.
Dragon.
E.
Tusk.
Elephant.
F.
Meal.
Feast.
G.
Group. Pals.
Guys.
Pass.
H.
Chocolate.
Hershey's.
Mm-hmm.
I.
Measurement.
Inch.
Mm-hmm.
J.
Coat.
Jacket.
Mm-hmm.
G.
Pals. Group. Hang.
Oh. Hang. Oh. All I could think of was one word. Our
gang.
Oh.
Are you thinking that too?
Listen,
it's real easy for me because I'm standing over there. Yes, and you're too young. You don't remember our gang.
I see him in reruns.
I don't remember them either, actually. I heard about them.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
you were doing great.
Wait a minute. You did fine. You got 9 out of 10. That's $900. You now have $1,700. The next time we'll add $5,000. Super password will be worth $15,000. You can come back again, you know.
Yes,
you
sir.
You're worth $15,000 next time. We'll come back too in just a moment after this question. All this stuff. I didn't know how to get there either. No. All I could think of was ours. It's the only clue I have.
I didn't think of that. Rascals.
Okey-doke.
Hi.
We are back. I hope you're back, too. I'll give you another second to sit down. You ready? Okay. Craig, it was close. You can't get any closer than that.
Sure.
Marty also had a very good clue for you, for gang.
Yes.
He said...
Chain...
Absolutely.
Yeah, perfect clue. That was a good one, too. All I could think of was our. Now, would you like to meet your next partner?
Oh, yes.
Okay, here she comes now. Please, sign in, won't you, Michelle? Or is it Michaela? We'll find out. Hi.
Hi there, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Tell us about yourself and how you say your name.
Oh, well, you say my name, Michaela. My name's Michaela Anderson, and I was born and raised in Italy, and I'm a licensed clinical social worker, and I do psychotherapy, so if any of us have a nervous breakdown up here, well...
Could you help me?
I need it.
So you was Italian your first language?
Actually, it was kind of all at the same time, because I had American parents, but I was in Italy, so I had Italian wet nurse, you know, the whole... Caboodle.
How wonderful to speak Italian.
Oh. Yeah.
Could you say something about Super Password in Italian? It's just so musical.
È un gioco favoloso che dà da soddisfazione fino al cielo. Ecco.
Yeah. See that? Nice. Do you understand that?
I couldn't have said that any better myself.
What did that mean?
God knows.
Oh, it was great. Oh, I love it. Okay.
Spaghetti,
brigatoni.
One large piece.
That's what it meant. Hold the anchovies on mine is what it meant. Okay, if you're ready to go, Michaela, let's start, shall we? Who's giving the clues? Marty's going to give the clues. You guys are going to look at the words. Everybody at home is going to get their first word. This is a $100 puzzle. There it is. And Marty, please start us off.
Dribbling.
Drooling.
Yes, excellent. Yeah. Dribbling. That's good. All right, here we go. We have drooling, Michaela. What could that possibly be?
A frog.
A frog.
I don't know a drooling frog.
You don't know. Is it a frog? What are you laughing for, Gene? Sometimes frog could drool, couldn't it?
As well as a squirrel.
We could have tried squirrel again. We know that. All right, here comes the next word. A frog. Okay. There it is. Marty, you'll continue.
Automat.
Laundromat.
Okay, Marky.
Cafe.
Cafeteria.
No. Nope. Marty?
Cafeteria.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Train.
Diner.
That's the one. Okay, here we go. All right, we have drooling and diner, Craig. Wow,
oh,
gee, look at that.
Boy, I don't know. Wimpy?
Is it wimpy?
Good thought.
I gladly pay you Tuesday for an answer today.
That's wonderful. Is it... Listen to the things I'm saying. Chipmunks, squirrels, wimpy, frogs.
Hey, watch it. Don't call me names.
Those aren't even close. Okay, here comes the next word, please. They have it, and Marky, you will continue.
Crab.
Lobster.
Yes.
That's great. Very good. We have drooling, diner, and lobster.
Do you know?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh, gee.
But does Craig know? That's the thing.
Sorry.
Okay. Is it a frog? Okay, it's not a frog. Off we go. Next word, please. There it is. The folks at home have it. Marky, you're still up.
Baby.
Child.
Okay. Marty?
Newborn.
Infant.
Exactly. Very good. Good clue.
Newborn, I'd have been afraid. It was two words, I'd have been terrified.
We have drooling, diner, lobster, and infant, Michaela. Do you know, Marty? Yes.
It's got to be a bib.
Yep. Is it a bib? Yes, it is. Oh, nice going. You didn't need cloth. All right, we'll come back in just a moment, I promise. I hope you will, too, after this message. See you in a second. It's a bib.
Is that right?
Oh, we're back on. I guess we better do that show, don't you think? All right, $200 puzzle if you're ready to go. Terry's out there going, we're on. I know. I was visiting with Marky. We're just having a little talk here.
Yeah.
By the way, this is the $200 puzzle. Michaela and Craig will be giving the clues, but today's cash word figures in this one because whoever wins this puzzle gets a chance to play for it, and it's worth $6,000 today. So I think it's the highest the cash word's been in a long time. If you're ready to go, $200 puzzle. Let's look at the first word and show everyone at home what it is. They have it. And Craig will be giving the first clue.
Soldiers.
Christian.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Beautiful. I object.
Oh, no.
But, you know, anything else you would have said would have been wonderfully funny.
I mean, no matter what you said.
Awkward, you know.
Awkward would have been really
yeah,
funny.
Yeah, like, is it an octopus? I don't know. What do you think? What could that possibly be? We have Christian up there, Marky.
Heart transplants.
Okay. Is it heart transplants?
Oh.
No, it's not. Because of the famous. That's why you said
Christian
that.
Barnard.
Correct.
Yes.
Thank you. I just wanted.
Did
I thought,
he transplant a heart?
I thought you said no. I think he did.
Yes. Heart of a baboon into a person.
In fact, I met him last weekend. What a thrill that was.
Yes, I bet it was.
It was.
I bet it was.
Almost gave me heart failure, but it was the right time to have it. Here we go. Next word, please. Boom, bang. There's the word, and Craig, you'll continue.
Dairy.
Brave.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dairy.
Homogenized.
Milk.
All
right. That's the one.
Oh,
here we go.
Dairy.
We have Christian milk, sir.
Just for work. Sorry, Mom. I guess they don't know about me.
Here comes the next word quickly. There it is. And Michaela will now give the clue.
Singing.
Crooning.
There you
yeah.
go.
Yeah. That was great. I thought your lips were going to fall off there for a minute. We have Christian milk. And crooning.
Oh, could it be Pat Boone?
Do you know, I thought that when I saw the first word. Is it Pat Boone? Yes, it is. Christian milk, crooning, Debbie and Dad. Debbie and Dad. All right.
Pat will be glad to know that he croons.
Yeah, he croons. Michaela, you're giving our champ here fits. You have $300, and Craig doesn't have anything at the moment. However, we know what that wonderful sound is, don't we?
Good luck.
Here it comes, the magic toaster. You have not done this yet, Marty.
Nay.
This is what you do. There's the check right in
Yay.
There. By the way, I will show it because it's a lot of money. This one is worth $6,000. Signed
just
by
put it right back in
Marty
here.
Goodson.
Just put it right back in.
No. And if you push that down, Marty, you'll see the word. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. You have three chances to communicate this word to Michaela, okay? 5 seconds for each clue, and it has nothing to do with the score of the game, as you know. So if you're ready to go, we're ready for clue number one.
Scoundrelous.
Rascal.
All right, clue number two.
Rash.
Racy.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Quick.
Impulsive.
Oh. Impulsive would have been a great... That was the next clue I would have given. You're right there. Give her one more clue. Have you got one more? It doesn't count, by the
way. No, I don't. I shouldn't have given the first one. I should have given the first one, second, the third one, second, the first one, third, last.
He's right, as a matter of fact. While you're doing that, I'll tell you that the next time the cash order will be worth $7,000, and we'll break away for a commercial message and then come right back.
All right.
Sure. Yes, I think in the remaining time we should give Marty a chance to explain what scoundrelous means, or scandalous.
Obviously, Bert, if you don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm too lowbrow. You're right. I'm sorry. What am I doing in this game? Okay, listen, thank you all for being with us. We're really out of time. We'll see you tomorrow, won't we? We're out of time.
You're out of town, too.
I hope you'll see us, too, on Super Password. Goodbye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive White's Jeans Machine with 10 built-in utility and stretch stitches on one color-coded dial. Lightweight with built-in handle designed for easy portability. Furnished by White Sewing Machine Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boys Recliner Rocker Chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy. And the Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner is the latest way to deep clean your carpets. Easy to use, convenient, and affordable. Professional Tool King Socket Set for the do-it-yourselfer from Pro Hardware, where you get pro advice plus a real good price. Aziza Mascara with sealer, smudge-proof, flake-proof mascara that won't come off until you take it off Aziza. Only Q-Tex Remover has moisture guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.